our feet connected to the rock. Look out across the ancient valley, the ancient river carved it out. An honor to be a witness, an honor to have life.
Nice one, everyone. What a treat. So I love the Jam Jar, and I love Shambhala Festival, and I love my band. And coming out of the lockdown bubble to get to do this for a day. It's pretty special. This next song is called Arrows. And it's about the importance of human connection, especially in these times where we have to reach out across borders and boundaries, which we always have to do anyway, don't we? But okay. Don't we all need others to connect with?
Thank you.
So the next song is one that I wrote quite a while ago, and it is on my album, our album, that's called FLUX, which is an album about all the tides that globally we're all immersed in. And this song is seems particularly relevant for the times, because I wrote this song after moving to Bristol, living in Bristol and loving Bristol and learning how Bristol was built from slavery. Okay. And this song celebrates the tide of knowledge that we can all choose to be immersed in, which seems to be what's happening globally at the moment. It's called Beacon. One, two, three, four. Beacon, beacon, new ship on the seas. Beacon, beacon, hoisting sails of black. Beacon, beacon, we move towards its light. Beacon, beacon, knowledge as knowledge flows. Knowledge flows. About to know, like, who are we and how did we come to be here walking about in these streets? Milky murk, whitewashing. The fairer picture, the blacker picture that takes in history.
Hoisting sails of black. Beacon, beacon, why?
and some things we're about to know. Okay, now. So this next one is called Animal. And this one hang on, I'm going to tune and then talk. Would someone else like to introduce Animal for me? You probably know off by heart now what I usually say about the song.
You've got to introduce it.
The piano can introduce. You don't have to talk. You can play. It's an ode to our natural world. And seems, again, relevant at this time. Very relevant. Okay.
Love you give, so I feel.
Okay, so if time allows, I'm going to do one more. Band, who are a bit like a family, and I'm very, very happy to see them all again. I'll carry you over bridges, under rainy bypasses. I am your everyone. Yay!